You called Stanford, didn't you? You put me in the match because it's a setup, because the only way you can take that title off of me is with that case. That's right, and I'll get to you in a second. I remember when they threw you out of the locker room years and years ago. You want to know what? I never wanted them to let you back in. You took your ball, you went home, and you wrestled for the minor leagues. What'd you do during that time? Nothing, but now you got that case. Big reality star, big movie star. You got that case. You want this title, Miz? You want this title? You don't have to do it tonight in a six-man tag. You want this title. Only way you got it is with that case. You wanted enough games, no setups. Take it. Take it. Take it!
Whoa, 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 whoa. You think for a second that I want to abuse my power as the face of USA to better my position as Mr. Money in the Bank to cash in on you?
That might work on anybody else, but I'm not anybody else. I'm Randy Orton, and maybe you forgot who the hell I am.
We know who you are. Don't run down your resume. Everyone knows who you are. You're a legend. You're the current WWE champion.
Yeah, you need to stop making this about you, Randy. Tonight could be a very big night for all of us. That's why we wanted the New Day as the guests, because if things go according to plan, and we as a team emerge victorious, then we may be in line for the Raw Tag Team Championship titles.
And should that opportunity present itself, then
it's
we...
It's a new day! Yes, it is!
Right, here come the originally scheduled guests for Miz TV!
Do I hear two men in the ring talking about how, a briefcase could be cashed in and they could become WWE Heavyweight Champion? Gross. And then they team up, and these men think that they could defeat your boys, the New Day! For our WWE World Tag Team Championships! Que ridículo! Idiotas! Stupido!
Wow! And you know what? Being that you guys are out here going toe-to-toe, going at it so hard with this verbal strong style.
Oh man, I miss Shinsuke.
We thought that it would be a crime to allow you to do so without a live crowd here. You know what I'm saying? So we gonna come in there to laugh at you in person, you know? We gonna sit in these seats.
Go ahead, scoot, scoot.
Scoot, scoot, scoot. If you wanna pick that one up, that'd be good too, you know? Feel free, gentlemen, to entertain.
Go ahead.
KO! And things are going down!
This has got more interesting, Tom.
Things are gonna go down, all right.
Randy Orton, the first one to strike, but
he's preparing the battlefield, and here comes McIntyre.
It's Drew McIntyre. He promised anywhere he'd go after Randy Orton.
Remember, Drew McIntyre also said it is only he.
Oh man, and Miz from behind. Oh, the bank briefcase. Miz and Morrison helping the WWE champion.
Yes, Miz and Morrison.
They offer that McIntyre to Randy Orton.
Miz and Morrison apparently trying to prove their worth and their loyalty to Orton here tonight.
And now this begs the question, Joe, for our main event. Will teamwork prevail for Morrison, Miz, and Randy Orton?
If there's one thing I know when it comes to the Miz and when it comes to Randy Orton, both these men.
I promise you,
and it's like both these men, they are playing 3D chess, and I guarantee you, they both have a plan for any eventuality.
Randy Orton still contemplating whether or not he can truly trust Mr. Money in the Bank, The Miz, but guys, we're gonna have to find out later on tonight.
That's an alliance of convenience and convenience alone.
A massive target on the back of the WWE champion, Randy Orton, as he puts one threat in its place while Drew McIntyre smiling, knowing he can get his hands on the Viper later tonight.
McIntyre, no doubt, is going to be out for revenge later on tonight alongside the Raw Tag Team Champions, The New Day.